magazine article a long time ago, when I was 12 years old maybe, in, I think it was Scientific American, I'm not sure. And the article proposed to measure the efficiency of locomotion for lots of species on planet Earth to see which species was the most efficient at getting from point A to point B. And they measured the kilocalories that each one expended. So they ranked them all, and I remember that the condor won. The condor was the most efficient at getting from point A to point B. And humankind, the crown of creation, came in with a rather unimpressive showing about a third of the way down the list. So,
has to be up all the time. Gun has to be up all the time.
But, let me do this over again, because I'm just trying to say this better. I remember reading an article when I was about 12 years old. I think it might have been Scientific American.